Hi everybody, it's Android Gamer. I'm back with Bendy and Ink Machine. Continue on and doing the quests for Alice, the half angel, half demon. Don't even want to be able to get this whole chapter done in the few episodes I have, but okay, so you're back there, Boris. We're 9 now. Oh, I pushed the button. I thought there was something there in distance. Okay. Let's do K first. There's 11.
No. Every creak of the floor, every rustle of paper. I wouldn't run so fast if I were you. You never know what will draw him in.
Okay, that's going back downstairs. You gonna see me down here? No. Okay. I thought it was something coming. Well, it is you. You floated all over me. I am on edge. Bye. Really?
One down.
That was easy enough.
This one's empty.
Thank you, Captain Obvious. Nope, I need to find power. First. Oh, already on edge. Haven't even started yet, really. Lots of bendy clocks.
Nothing in here.
Do you want to pop out? be very, very quiet. I'm not wanting to have anything pop out of me. Oh. Oh, shoot. Hi! He found me! Guess it wasn't me that heard. Okay. Get out of this. Let's go this way then, because I didn't really see a whole lot down there that was useful to me.
Alright, let's go over this again. If the pressure goes over 45, I screw the safety bolt in tighter, right?
No, for the last time you do that, you blow every pipe in this place. If it reaches 45, you unhook the safety switch.
You sure?
Unhook the safety switch.
You know, this sounds harder than comparing earwax to beeswax.
It's not that difficult. Just keep an eye on the cage.
Look, pal, if you think I'm doing my job and yours, I'm out of here.
Pretty sure I listened to that already. Dancing demon. This doesn't bode well. Feel familiar? Nope. Doesn't feel familiar if he comes around the corner. What bursts out of there? He was that way. Stuff in those? No. Empty.
Return them to me, and try not to die on the way back.
Famous last words. Well, other than the one experience, so far it's been good. You always have to close. Of course. Boris? Corrupted, and now he has a bendy face on himself.
Yes, another please. Day, another dollar.
No, I touched this already. Sometimes they don't.
I keep telling these people, if Mr. Joey Drew keeps cutting corners...
There are so few rules to our world now. So little truths. But there is one rule we all know and respect down here. Beware the Ink Demon. Stay out in the open for too long and he will find you. For if you see him, you'd better hide. If you don't, well, I enjoyed our date. Now, let us begin our work. Have you seen them? The swollen ones. They're just stuffed full of extra thick ink. It makes me sick. And yet, it's the perfect thing for keeping myself together. If you're gonna catch them, you'll have to learn to move quietly. Come back to my door. I have something that you'll need.
Yeah, I'm here. Collect 3 extra thick ink. Hunt down swollen searchers on level 11. Okay. Okay. Boris, please, for the goodness sake, leave the door open. I don't like that sound. Well, that was easy enough. Just stand on the... Okay. Hello? Oh, hi. It's two. Yeah, I should get some soup. Okay. Hi. Let me in. Let me in. Ow. Oh. Go away. Go away. Oh, there it goes. Slowly. Tell him not to stay in here. I'm safe now. Oh, tape deck. There we go.
Oh, makes my skin crawl. But the task is done. Bring me back my equipment, please.
Yep. I'm coming. Turn the angel. Forrest, why do you always have to go away?
Once upon a time, there was an angel, and she was beautiful and loved by all. She was perfect, no matter what Joey said.
Yeah, And you were perfect at one point, Alice, then you got corrupted. I guess I should say Sally, because she's not the true Alice. Plunger. Solve the ink tubes. Level P. Wait, save first.
Always on time.
Stay there this time. Of course, it's not tight. Yeah. Well, that was easy enough. Isabel's there. He will set us free. No, no, he won't. Bye. Oh. Shoot! Damn it. I walked right into him. Because it should be that terrifying me, I'm never even able to see him at all, but... Hi. So that was there. And that. They're level. So is that what I have to do, is make them level? Come on. Yes, okay. That's two. Back to the first one. Him go too high. Come on. Yay! Take it. Take
it. You're quite the efficient little errand boy, aren't you?
Not interested. I just left.
There was a time people knew my name. It's Alice Angel, they'd say. It was like so long ago. But those days can come back. Dreams come true, Susie.
Mm-hmm.
Dreams come true.
Susie, that's what it was. I thought it was Sally. Yeah.
I've got just the tool to make this even more enjoyable.
The axe. Visit K and Heavenly Toys. Beware the Ink Demon. Yeah, I got that one. So we have to go visit K again and Heavenly Toys. Destroy all. Okay. Alright, well, that'd be easy, but I will leave that for the next episode. Hopefully I won't find the Ink Demon again, but I probably will. Anyway, it's Android Gamer, Lair Days, and happy gaming!